Ryan had a total time of 15.033 seconds.